Hello everybody and welcome to Easy Redmine. Let me give you a short introduction to our system. Right now we are on the tutorial page where you can find quick links to all system features. This is an overview of the project features, the global features and the extensions. By clicking on the first tab, you'll get to the personal homepage. It summarizes your tasks, your projects, and much more, because all the modules you see are customizable. By clicking on the Projects menu item, you will get to your project's portfolio. You can see that there are help desk projects, realization projects, and a simple CRM. To create a new project, use one of the two buttons on the right. Here we've got some predefined templates, such as business implementation or e-commerce and website. To create a project, just press the green button. Let's go back to the project's overview. If you click on the project name, you'll end up on the project page. Here you can find summarized information about a project, such as creating sub-projects, statistics, overall activity, time spent or due date. Let's look at the particular modules. Here is the project description. On the right, there is your project team, which are users with assigned roles. Moving to the left, there are particular tasks grouped by milestones. You can quickly see the estimated and spent time. If you look closely on the top project menu, you can find particular features of Easy Redmine. Let's click on the Gantt menu item, where you can see the project in time. Here you can see the project schedule. If you click on the day button, you can zoom in and see the particular tasks in time. Another great feature is the cost estimation. Here you can see the tasks, the time spent on them, the hourly rate, the price, and at the bottom you can see the total money earned. Closely connected to cost estimation is money. Here you can see the planned budget and the reality. You can always sum up all these information in the project description, so those were just a few features you can find in the project menu. On the very right, there are some handy icons. The first are contacts. These are quick contacts on the team members. The envelope icon reveals a chatting feature where team members can chat among themselves. Here you can search for any item in the knowledge base, and the search result appears right underneath. The last icon is a to-do list, where you can easily create any to-do item. Just click on the Add button, type any to-do item, and add it to the list. You can also drag the to-do item on the top and create a new task. Just like that. After that, you can easily add any necessary information about the task. Another useful feature is the quick project search. Just type the word and the projects will appear. You can also make use of the full text search. If you click on the logo or the home icon, you'll get to the home page. The arrows in the menu represent a quick navigation, thus you can easily access features that relate to projects or tasks. Under the More menu item, you can find all available extensions. And that's it. Thank you for watching the Easy Redmine tutorial.